Felix is an orphan. Well, he's in an orphanage. He's actually the son of two Jewish booksellers, but his parents gave him to the orphanage because selling books got very dangerous when World War II came around. That's alright, Felix understands.
He just has to go find them.